Here we are today, AusJet burning on Sydney Harbour, and for all our New Zealand visitors,
Kia ora.